Hi. Okay. So I need to do a little bit more stuff in Dark Souls because stuff is going on and I need to take care of it. Plus, I need to make a couple more videos about it, you know?
I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
Hello there. I'm pleased to see you, sir, as always. If you provide the materials, I can teach you pyromancy.
The only one you have left is like... Yeah, the only one you have left is like 8,000.
Goodbye. Be safe, friend.
Ooh, who are you?
Hello. I don't think we've met. I am Knight Lautrec of Kareem. We're both undead. Well, perhaps we can help one another.
Okay.
Oh, I'm... I have a rather... That keeper has served me well. Oh, I'm considering a change. I have a rather... That keeper has served me well, but...
Come back up! I need you!
Smith. Look at me now. Can you believe it? Have you? Oh no. Don't worry. It's safe here. Can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, not much to watch about myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons. Albeit, I'll show you what made you the best.
Modify, reinforce. Reinforce armor. Huh? Huh. Black Letter 3, and yeah. Purchase Soul Arrow. Slots. Stuff scales. Physically resilient materials. Heavy soul arrows. Limitation on the number of chests. Tell you what. I will buy your soul arrows. And then I'll come back and.
What is it? There's nothing to do. We're both cursed. Big hand. Of course I've heard of him. Who hasn't been? He was a royal member of Dragon School until he turned undead. I hear he was quite the character. Only that was 100 years ago. What interest have you in the old eccentric now? Sorcery? Don't ask me how it actually works. We only fiddle and forge until it works itself in. That's how we do it in Vinheim. We prefer to leave the theorizing to those uppity scholars.
Okay.
Goodbye then. Keep your head on up. You really help break the monotony.
Let's see. Do I have the catalyst on me? The higher lightning resistance. So that may actually help against. Ooh, I've got an idea. With the higher magic resistance and the eagle shield, that may actually help me against a moonlight butterfly. What does that put my weight at? Shortcut. What? I thought the thing was dead. Or stoic or whatever. Should be cake. I just need to raise like 800 souls. Boom! Boo doo doo doo! You die! You die now! Boom! Boo-doo! Boo-doo! Boo! Die! Die like the filthy commie you are! No.
But I like communism!
Well, actually, yeah, communism isn't too bad if it's implemented properly. And therein lies the issue, sir.
Right in the face! Boom! Laters!
Okay, so that was an easy 800 souls. I'm gonna increase the strength of the shield I do. Just because it seemed like a good shield. There it is.
Your shield.
Another 800 souls to increase it again? Okay. Works for me. Die already! Seriously? I died against a Baldur Knight? What's wrong with me? Yep, I'm playing games.
Durability.
It requires a faith of like 14. Just because I can. What? Yeah, they got me right in the heart.
What are we doing? Oh, I'm dying. Don't you really kill me?
Yeah. Aw. Should've figured. Okay, just need to upgrade it one last time. To increase its stability. Okay, so yeah, this seems like a good place to stop, I think. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.